Today we're going to show you how to align your vocals with VocAlign Ultra and Ableton Live 10.1 or later. This video is to help you get started. More in-depth tutorials can be found on our website. Firstly, we're going to align the timing and pitch of a double to a lead vocal performance. Let's listen to what we're working with before we do any processing.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy, and now we set the lights apart. You got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
In VocAlign, we refer to the lead vocal as the guide and tracks like doubles, backgrounds and harmonies as the dubs. As you can hear, there are obviously timing and pitch differences between the double and lead vocal, which we can fix in seconds with VocAlign Ultra. From the left-hand menu in Ableton Live, browse the plugins, Synchro Arts, and you should see VocAlign Ultra VST. Drag and drop the VocAlign Ultra VST onto the track you want to align, which in VocAlign we call the dub. Once loaded, the VocAlign Ultra GUI should appear. VocAlign Ultra needs the audio from your lead or guide track to use as a reference for the alignment process. So you just need to select your guide as the sidechain input as shown here. You're now ready to capture both your guide and the dub tracks, and the first step is to arm capture in VocAlign. This can be done by clicking the orange capture button next to the dub label. Once armed, the button will change to a new state as shown here. When you're ready to begin capturing, press play in Ableton Live and then stop when the audio tracks you want to capture have ended.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy, and now we set the lights apart. You got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
Once VocAlign finished capture and processing, you should see three waveforms in the display. The bottom yellow waveform is the newly created output track. Once your guide and dub have been captured, you can browse the VocAlign Ultra preset menu to find a suitable setting. And each time you select a new preset, VocAlign Ultra will automatically create a new output. It's that easy. Now we can just play back in Ableton and we'll hear the newly created output track instead of the original dub audio. But first, let's have a listen to how our vocals sounded before processing with VocAlign Ultra.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy, and now we set the lights apart. You got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
And then after being processed by VocAlign Ultra.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy, and now we set the lights apart. You got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
Once you're happy with the results, we recommend that you bounce your changes. Alt click here and select freeze track. Click here again and then choose flatten, and your new audio will be saved with your project. Now let's have a listen to our new output track in context.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart. I'm no toy, and now we set the lights apart. You got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you got a tiny, tiny heart.
We hope that's been helpful, and please visit our website for more tutorials.